Hello, good day and welcome to About Device. Today we are going to be learning how to set Mozilla Firefox as the default web browser. So in order to set it, go to Windows, then go to Settings, open Settings, then click on Apps. So in order to set the default app, click on Default Apps, then scroll down to Web Browser. So in order to set Firefox as default web browser, press this. Then select Firefox as your default web browser. Thank you.